Prime Minister Ranil Wickremesinghe visited the Munneswaram temple today.
Prime Minister Ranil Wickremesinghe engaged in religious observances at the Munneswaram temple in Chilau today. The Premier then visited the Munneswaram Bhadrakali Amman temple. A group including MPs Palithrangi Bandara and Shanta Sisira Abhisekara accompanied the Prime Minister on his visit.